Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about the best video player for your Android phone. And if you think it is MX Player, then you are in for surprise. Let's begin. So the app I'm going to show you today is called X Player, and it is better than MX Player on so many levels. On the home screen itself, you will find search button, which was not in MX Player while I was using it. And on the right hand side, you will find a private folder where you can store your all the private files. To add a private file, you just click add and go into gallery and choose the video which you want to hide. And just after choosing that, the video will be added to this private videos. And to remove that, you can click on that three buttons and go unlock it. And it will be gone from your private folder. Okay. After that, there is also a equalizer which is built in this app, and it is very good for listening audio in the better quality. And there are many other features within this equalizer, and you can find different options here to tune in according to your preferences. Now let's move into the video UI. Just a side note, we are running a giveaway on our channel, and if you want to participate, the link is given up there. So let's begin with this video. So you can see this is a very clean interface, and there comes no pop-up even if I pause the video. And if you are using MX Player, then you know that on pausing the video, in the middle of a video they show a ad pop-up, which is very annoying. But on this app there is no ad pop-up. Apart from that, you can also find different options here like night mode. It will dim the screen, and if you are in habit of watching videos late at night, then it will soothe your eyes. Other than that, you can have pop-up options, and you can watch a video and do other tasks while watching the video. You can also resize it and play and pause the video from within the pop-up menu only, and you can also resize it to its original and open in the player itself. Now let me turn off the night mode and let me show you the other features this app provide. So here you can see the timer option, so you can set the timer after which the app will automatically stop. It's very handy feature, and I use it all the time. Other than that, there is also a speed feature through which you can increase the speed of your video by 2x or decrease it to the 0.5x, and it is very good feature to have on your phone, especially if you like to watch tutorials on your phone, then this is very helpful. Other features are very normal, and you can check out that by yourself. Other than that, there is also one good feature, that is this playlist. So you don't have to go back from the video to open any other video. And you can switch between videos from within the video only like this, and your video will be switched. And after that, there is also option of downloading subtitles and other options which you will find very useful. And if you like this app, then the link to download this is given in the description, and you can download it from there. And that's all for today. If you found this video helpful, then please like the video and subscribe to my channel. I bring you tech videos twice a week, and I promise you some good content on my channel. Have a great day. Goodbye.